Welcome everybody to the game Drova on the Gamer Search Bot channel. I think it's been updated since I last tried out, so I just want to see what's new. I remember something about you are like a knight, and I went down to a dungeon, a ruin, and fighting around a little bit, and that was it. So let's go ahead and take a look. What? Oh, continue, new game. There's not a finished game yet. Press F2 for box and feedback, and then you have the normal keys to move around. Nice. What else do we have? Inventory, maybe? No. Alright. Okay, well, we've got it. And we'll talk you so long. Come over here. Alright. Now that you have joined our ranks, it's time to face your first dangerous task. Before then, show me your fighting skill. Draw your weapon. Show me what you got. Okay. Very well. Always remember that you only fight with a weapon in hand. Alright. Attack me. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Let's try to change it. Attack to alright, try to hit me with some combos. Make sure it's right timing, press and be attack, release. What? Well, okay. Hit me really hard. The chance of attack, those attack don't quite more damage, but also sometimes to be executed. Don't worry, you can easily take some hits. Hold down into strong. Okay. It would seem quite good, but no, each one works too. Attention to that, you can use spells by using those runes here. Using them requires you to have enough flow, which is generated by hitting your opponent without getting hit. Give it a try, press. Is it one or I? Soon. Plus one. As soon as you have enough flow, whatever. Alright. Well, it's good offense just to cross defense. Okay. So with that first, you can build up distance and avoid upwards. Since you have limited stamina, you can't. Alright. Press space. Oh, shoot. Right. Hey. Fuck. I have blood. What? Try to block my attacks right before they hit you. Alright, seems like you took some hits there. Press your health by using potion or items with similar effect. Help you to recover. Okay. Alright. Alright, a little tutorial. So, follow the path to the west to start your venture. Alright, I'll do that. And again, remember this, it's not the full game. So, you draw a serve your weapon by using R. With your weapon draw, you can't interact with R. Alright. R object. Objects. Alright. And also up target, this is not a finished game yet. So, can't turn back. Okay, that's all. Go this way. Can I go out? Okay, there's a bat down here. Come on, I'll fly or something. Spit up. Got some XP there. This probably can be good. Also lose my health. What is this? So much help. What's this douchebag? Hey, are you lost? No, I'm not. Why do you see a few members of the order here? I'm on my way to the tavern. I'm supposed to meet somewhere there. And it's up for us. Seeing one of you here is not that often, but I'm happy. Yeah, go for it. I'm almost there. Just follow the path to know. Start soon. Alright. Alright, so. So here, what the? I don't know if I want that, but. It looked like something I should take. So up there and there. How do I get like crystals and stuff? This is definitely a bit. This look bad. Look bad. What's that life? How do I get oh there? So what do I have? It on right, what's this? I put these in my hotbar. Alright, that was way better. So I've got journal. Okay. Abilities, got that. Spells, inventory. Yes, that was way better. That stupid rats. Okay, there's something there. Raw meat. Okay, this is pretty cool so far. What about that? Oh no. The headless reaper. Doesn't sound good. Oh, it's over here. That's have to be the tavern. At the moment, a larger pack of reavers is up to that. Alright, so that's like a sword. Do you have a new sword? Faster, but not so. Oh, wait, is it divided up in? Oh, so you can have. Cool. Reaper. I have no idea what way to go. And you come over here. Favor. Wait, we off at the tavern. Well, alright, see. Wait there. Happen? Why you don't have a beer with you? Beer? Okay, so now we have some. Okay, so we need to give him a beer. Oh, no, I don't have a beer for him. I want that. So I can heal up. Super important. That's something about I should not be out here at night time. Sheep, can you talk with the sheep? Hello. I can't talk about sheep, seriously. Oh my god. Alright, let's see here. Shoot. We've been drawn. Oh, that's a spit off guy. These, which way to the town is that? That way? I love these bad boys. I mean a lot. Come on, come on. Give it up. To get too close to that. Come on over here. Take all loot. Loot. Alright. So we got, what's this? What is this? What's all the XP? Killed me, but it did not die. Alright, let's see. Take what this over here about this. So take any more of these. Almost no. Alright. I can't take my gun. Oh jeez me. What? Almost killed me. What about this? This is a safe zone. It's gonna take this a little bit. Oh, do I got a bow and stuff? Okay, I got a bow. Okay, so I have to find a beast. Right. I'm a little bit here. Jeez, man. I think that was the journal, right? I rather want my sword back. More XP. Just more for some XP. This kind of pixel game here is super cool in a way. I just like to play games like this. It's pretty open world, you know, I can go anywhere I want and get lost. Shoot, that's a beast from the east. I don't know. That's a sheep. I was going this way, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. What's the point? Oh, there's a road here too. Let's go this way. Can't turn back before. Oh my god. Outlands report. Alright. Oh, wait, wait. Raw meat and what report me? Need to find a report. This guy need a beer. Maybe I just have to go in there, all right? Duh. Oh yeah. Next. Okay. A few nights ago, what to say? Okay, I was wearing strange armor, shiny. Open. Rent a room. Oh, that's the guy after. Tell me, tell me. To give you the key 200. What can I do for you? Show me. Sell that. Sell this, sell that, and that's it. Do you have it right here? So, steel sword, how much does it cost? 175, I don't have that. I need a beer. Potion. Take away what about this? 25, 22 is not a big difference. potion. Alright. Let's go up again. Must be the room that's open, right? Cold Stone is still down here. Let me... Locked. Don't know. That's weird. Probably talk to all these. I got the beer for this guy. This game like this, I can just keep on playing for hours. Of course, don't worry, video will not be ours. Okay, what you can tell me? Gonna click through this journal update. Let's look at that. Lost ring. I mean, a woman in Taiwan. She remember her family. She seemed to have lost her ring. Rest of the time, she doesn't want my help. Maybe I can do something about it. River hunt. Can't hunt the river alone. That. Supposed to shoot the two. To show him that I'm up for a chance, I'm supposed to show him. That I'm able to use a bow, I'm supposed to shoot two arrows at the rocks right next to bonfire. Not easy. Oh, I don't see that. Treasure sound far. Supposed to follow the path east of town until it's away from the river. Supposed to walk further south through two cliffs. Spiders. Alright, so a lot of things happening here. I forgot to read that. Shoot down those two. We're gonna take the other way just to show the game off a little bit. Remember, link in the description so you can play out this version demo too. Hey, one time. Got some stuff here. No. Should I? Just fight this bad boy. Some here. Take and sail to the tavern. Take. Too much of those. Well, maybe we can do it. Alright, let's see. So cross the river. Running around here. Oh shoot. Spider time. Should maybe get rid of this one first. There we go. Some stuff down here. Not hitting. There we go. Alright, so we got there. Alright, eat one of those. Take out the sword, let's try one of these spiders here. Yeah. It does. Oh, shoot. Get away from the. Okay, they're pretty tough. Oh, there's a beast from the east. Flying. Oh, just leave me. There's some different spiders here. There's a beast from the east up there. There's also one in here. Strategy is probably one at a time. Maybe it's a treasure that we are. I don't know. There's a campfire here. Oh, leave. The fire's burning and. Come on. Do I have any. Oh, yeah. Learning points. Strain. Mind. Yes, do that. There we go. Oh, then heal. I can turn back home. Okay, so this is pretty cool. So I probably have to go that way up. The respawn one. Looking down. Okay, you die. That happened. Well, that's cool enough because this will be the end of the video. Just want to show this game off, so it's pretty cool. It's cool here. Remember, links in the description, and thank you for watching. Hit that like button and the subscription button. Everybody, see you next time. Take care.